scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New Jersey, weighing in at 239 pounds, Hot Tom!
Saxton, how do you defend this superstar? You hold the door open for the Invisible Man. This superstar doesn't respect anyone around here.
Hey, respect is a two-way street, Corey. And yeah, the locker room doesn't respect this superstar. Neither do the people in charge. But the WWE Universe stands behind the superstar, and the respect is returned there.
Guys, we have a superstar that is molded to be the next big thing.
While he might be molded, he can still use a little refining. If he can harness that potential, we're looking at the next big thing.
Sure, a little rough around the edges, Corey, but there's something that comes with time and experience.
He's taking on a guy that's looking to put him in his place here tonight. This guy's been saying all week how he's going to prove a point in this match tonight.
That's tossed.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Summoned.
Stop in the leg.
He must have seen that coming.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Watch the hand speed. Lightning fast strikes. Incredible speed. Turning the tables there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Nothing's gonna stop him.
Ooh. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Boys, they're ready to strike.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Comes back into the ring.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Brought down.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Foot to the midsection. Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
We might be close to the end.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Counter after counter.
Oh, man, look at this. It's like he's got eight arms and feet. Striking combination.
Lethal.
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Wrenching the arm.
With a series of strikes.
Oof!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, God! Targeting the arm to great effect.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Driven into the barricade.
Hangs him across the barricade. A few jabs for good measure, but what's next?
From the apron!
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Ooh. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Dives right on cue.
And he goes into the ring. He's back in so close to a count out.
You do not want to lose that way.
Some way, he is still in this.
Elbow to the face will stop you cold.
Been kicked right to the gut.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
To the outside.
Gonna risk it all right here.
Thinking about it. Gonna do it. Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Uh-oh.
Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Right to the back of the net.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
This can't get pretty.
Gonna get downright ugly in a hurry.
Table.
That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I am at a loss for words right now, truly.
He skirts around it. He's back into the ring. Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
He hit it.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
His offense is on point right now.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. Elbow thrown, saying not today.
With a series of strikes.
Jarring impact. Oh.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Right to the leg.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Nothing's gonna stop him. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Great reversal.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
What a counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye.
He saw it coming. These two.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He just keeps
favor now.
What do you say? I mean...
He's struggling a bit here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Steer clear of that. And you can tell these attacks are disoriented.
You guys take requests. We're tuning up the band.
Swing chat music.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Inflicted.
Oh man, he is fired up now.
Oh! And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Wait to see a career.
Escape.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
He's on his heels,
that's for sure.
He was elusive there.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Oh, ouch! Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Oh, and that buys some time. He's got him scouted.
Uh-oh! And the days. Can he put this one away?
Two! Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
I don't know how. He just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? Lift off. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, Swanton.
He's looking for the victory. There's two.
An exhausting match, but a victory. He'll savor forever.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.